I feel good. I'm like, my paintings are here, my supplies are here, and this is the end. We'll see what happens next, dog.
One more for the one time. Oh. I'll just hold.
Because the more excess I have, because I went all the way to the edge on all of them. So it actually, I feel like it's gonna benefit it more taking it off, and you can see where the edge ends. Because now this just went from a painting to like this giant tapestry type thing. Like this would be the largest painting I've ever done at the end of it. Like, it's like a mural sized painting.
Gotta do it. Hey, John.